Yes, you've seen the opening to the widescreen version that I made a couple weeks ago, and now I'm doing the opening to the full screen version, and I'm sorry if I did not post any videos for a while. So yeah. And yes, I'm using my portable DVD player that I got 2 months ago for this opening, just like the widescreen version. So yeah.